Wanna go for a ride?
Victory is delicious. It's seductive. The idea of a place, of a time when life seemed to be effortless.
Food at home, house clean, safe, where we should be.
When you imagine the best possible life for yourself, how do you imagine it?
Cheers.
You imagine it by palm trees, by the pool, with a cocktail in your hand, looking amazing all the time.
This family has built something truly special. It's a different way. A better way.
That kind of abundance, extravagance. Victory represents that perfect life.
How many people would enjoy living that life? And what's the cost?
You and me, always.
There's something sinister going on.
Everyone is acting like I'm crazy.
If you start uncovering and going deeper, it's really sick.
Whose world is this?
It's all about control.
It's a lot to ask people to step back and question the system they're a part of.
We shouldn't be here.
What would it take to dismantle such a comfortable life?
I've been waiting for someone like you, someone to challenge me.
Alex!